Hello friends, now IIT Baba gives you information about an Indian origin company, that is Ola, O-L-A. Ali Technologies Private Limited, stylized as Ola, is an Indian origin online transportation network company. It was founded as online cab aggregator in Mumbai, but is now based in Bangalore. As of April 2017, Ola was valued at $3 billion. Ola Cabs was founded on 3rd December 2010 by Bhavish Agarwal, CEO, and Ankit Bhatti. As of 2017, the company has expanded to a network of more than 6 lakh vehicles across 110 cities. In November 2014, Ola diversified to incorporate auto rickshaws on the trial base in Bangalore. After the trial phase, Ola Auto expanded to other cities like Delhi, Pune, Chennai, Hyderabad and Kolkata. Starting in 2014, in December 2015, Ola expanded its auto services in Mysore, Chandigarh, Indore, Ahmedabad, Jaipur, Guwahati, Vijayawada and Visakhapatnam. In January 2018, Ola extended its reach into its first overseas market, namely Australia, and has plans eventually run the services in Sydney and Melbourne, having already arrived in Perth in late February. Ola is a private company, industry, transportation, delivery and commerce, founded on 3rd December 2010, 7 years ago in Mumbai, Maharashtra, founder Bhavish Agarwal, Ankit Bhatti, headquartered Bangalore, Karnataka, area served India, Australia and 6 cities. Key people in the company: Bhavish Agarwal, Ankit Bhatti. Products: mobile app, website. Services: vehicle for hire, delivery commerce. Revenue: 758 crore. US dollar 110 million company. Number of employees 6000 plus in 2017. The subsidiary companies of Ola are Foodpanda India and olacabs.com. IIT Baba has given this information to just understand the companies which just started in only with attitude, and attitude made them so big today in the Indian market. Thank you so much. Thank you.